Instead of a slight issue, do you own a power suit?
I hope you do. Because we're going to jump out.
If I had a homing missile, I'd shoot him down right now. You have a firework launcher, not a homing missile. He's behind us. He's behind us.
This is gonna be some firework.
You get it? Wait, does that track? You can
never know what it's like. Oh! Still good.
Again. One more shot, I think. And I won't get him down. He has to get close though. He's staying up in the air.
Really?
Really? Oh, I can lock on him. Send it.
He's still good.
Oh, boy. No, he jumped out.
Oh, yeah.
You hit him. You're fucking dead now.
Got him.
What? Oh shit, get in!
Oh.
Excellent! No!
It's like in the sand. I'll come on, I don't know.
He's got a tank. Get it, KK. He's got a tank.
If we keep shooting at him, he will die eventually. Cash. Did I shoot this guy that's around this corner? Oh, he's awake, am I?
Yeah, it's
He's back.
What?
Shoot him with the firelock launcher. Hold on. He has infinite health. Let's go. Let me in. Good out. Oh shit! Oh.
There's a player up there by the way.
I'm looking behind me to see him turn on his car boost and just go flying over. The two gumballs of where the hacker.
Oh, he keeps doing that. Okay, I just gotta not lose speed.
Yeah, lose speed with fuck. Man, oh, it's like a skipping shock. Should I shoot him? Wait, should I shoot him?
Yeah, shoot him. You'll get his truck.
Full of money, we strangling. He doesn't take damage, but...
Yeah, but you're gonna the above, cause you can't get in. I don't want no problem.
Because me professional. Make you shake your pets up. Thank you. Still fucking bad. Still teleporting. Stand still, I don't know what happens, just stay still. I wanna see what happens.
Oh.
Oh.
Nice. Yo, what is going on here? Oh my god.
Oh, shit! What the?
No.
Very small, wait, drop me off, on the car.
Yeah, same. I'm gonna go.
Yeah, bro. Can't get in this one. Yeah. Oh!
Oh my god. we need to get out. We need to get out
of
here.
I'm dead! What is going on? We still legit, we get out, and we're rich. Rich!
Rich, really? We're under fire. Alright. Tell me when you see Jet.
There seems to be a tank. Left. Pull up. Cover me.
I got him. Quick.
I'm going.
I'll check the door.
Can I check the door?
Alright, let me in.
Tell me.
Quick, let me in.
Now, mate. Don't call me.
Bro! The last words he ever said was don't call me. And of course, I called them many times. That was the start of it. Betrayal, deception, dishonest, treason and treachery is what he had done. After all that we have done, just leave like that. Me personally, I wouldn't have done that. He's money, all money and freedom. Do you know how many ice creams he can make? Imagine all the Fortnite skins he can buy. But no, it was never about the money. He was a brother to me! But now he's an adopted brother! He's not real! It's not real to me. And you know, the sad thing is, I'll have to find him, and I know exactly where he is. I will have to kill him.
Stay here when you can join me.
What makes you think after what you did that I want to join you?
You wanna know how much that jet sold for?
I don't care how much that jet sold for.
$8.5 million, you hear that? $3.25 million each!
But then you decided to leave me to die.
I knew you would survive. I know who you are.
Say my name.
It's all futile. It's all pointless. Look at the bigger picture here!
What bigger picture other than you betraying me?
That's just a small step in my plan. Come on, join me. Think of what we can do! Think of what we did together! What we can do now with this money!
It was never about the money.
It's the money. Shoot each other.
Goddamn right. Don't run.
We're gonna have to do this. Man,
stop.
We have to do this. Back off.
Uneven Andreas 2007.
You don't need to do this, man.
You didn't have to betray me.